you still have to be careful.
What started as a fun ride outdoors turned into a trip to the hospital for a teen in Lehigh Acres. State troopers say a 13-year-old girl was thrown from an ATV. She was just one of five people on the ATV. None were wearing helmets. It happened at the actual Barefoot Lake near Meadow Road and Harvest Avenue. And people living near there tell NBC2's Megan Myers, things aren't always safe around there.
A late night ride without helmets.
I never saw anybody wear a helmet on those things.
Five people piled onto one ATV riding through a dirt trail.
Most of the times they're just drive through the trails, I guess, in between the lots.
Troopers say a 19-year-old man driving took a sharp left turn, throwing a 13-year-old girl to the ground.
When you get to teenagers, I'm pretty sure they want to be reckless already. They don't know how dangerous it could be.
People we spoke to who ride ATVs around the area say for most, safety is a big priority.
Normally, everyone is pretty close to being careful. As far as safety hazards, I mean, as far as my family, whenever we do ride, we do gear up.
But not everyone plays by the rules.
There is groups that don't come geared up.
The teen was sent to Lee Memorial Hospital with minor injuries. Troopers say the man driving was operating the ATV recklessly.
I understand them hanging out and having fun, but you still have to be careful.
The driver and three other passengers weren't injured in the crash. FHP did not release the names of anyone involved. In Lehigh Acres tonight, Megan Myers, NBC2.